Bluebell has been ordered to pay $17.25 million in criminal penalties for shipments of contaminated ice cream in 2015. In May, the Brenham-based company pleaded guilty to two misdemeanor counts of distributing tainted ice cream. Three people died and 10 others were hospitalized because of the listeria outbreak it caused. The U.S. Department of Justice says today's fine is the largest ever criminal penalty in a food safety case.